The leadership has to be from the government, but we need the technical partners, we need the donors, and we also need the regional organization. Coordination is very important. We need to build resilience. We need to think beyond the areas and the countries affected. We need to real-time information in a way that we can react and act in real time. We need to take care of the farmers, but also the pastoralists. Otherwise, also they will be leaving the country looking for a place where they can have some grass. The urgency is there, and we need your support in this urgency in mobilizing financial resources, human resources to support the countries to rebuild their capacity. If you don't act now, we are not looking for 75 million, we'll be looking for 100 and 150, and it will be increasing as we move because the low cost is there and they will be destroying. They will not be waiting for us, all of us. I'm not saying the partners, but all of us. We are together, count on FAO, but we count on you all to face this emergency. But let's think on the livelihoods of people, let's also think on the long term.